Hello, it's Erica Art here. Hello, so today I'm going to do a deep again, and I have here mixed my paint already. So I have here a red one for the base, for the background, and some white, black, some yellow, and some very light yellow, but I don't know if I will use all of this, maybe not, but this is for the base. So just need this one, and that is all. So I will start now, but first I have to get my pencil. Just to mark the size of the canvas so that I can know where to put the background. Okay, see here. Okay, so we will just this paint just with this tool I will just do the background, this red one. It's a light red, pretty colorful, bright paint. Okay, I think that will be just fine now. So, and I will go with black. I will go with black. This is black. So, okay, and now I will go with white. No, that's not white. Sorry, this one is white. So, and here again, and here a little white. So, and that's all. Now I will just put the canvas on this, what we will make now, made now. Okay, now I will lift this up. So we got this one. Okay. I'm not really satisfied because I expect different shapes. Okay, I will do again. I will just do again. Maybe I will go in the circles. And with white. So, and I will go again with black. So, and I will press again. So. And lift up. And we got this one. I like this one. Really like that. I will touch now. So we got this deep, see? I like that one, it's really nice, only red, black and white, so I will just lift this closer so you can see the details and sharps and so, okay. But I like that one, so, okay. But I have one canvas here, more, so I will do another one. Okay, this is a little smaller. It's a little smaller, okay. And I will just go with white paint again. Okay, and a little, no, red. Okay, I don't have so much red, but a little. So, and I will use a little yellow. So, okay, that's it. We'll just put on. Fly. I have got here a fly. Okay. So I will lift up this. I got this one really nice, but you see here is no paint, so that's not a problem. I will just fix this with a palette knife. A little white. No. And here again. Where to? Okay, here again. So I will have to choose this one. And a little white. So Okay, now it's all over paint, it's okay. And if you see, it's colorful. We also have a little yellow inside, and I just like that one. So we did two dips, see? Oopsie. Okay. Okay. And the first one, I will just show again. And the first one, so we did these two dips, and I have to show you this one. You liked very much and asked me how it will dry, but it will dry very nice. See, it's not varnished yet, but it's really nice, and the paints are still very colorful. Okay, so well, that will be all for today, and I wish you a nice day, and have a nice time, and thank you for watching me. So see you in next video. Bye.